once you have both of your sliding bookcases on one single track, we can go ahead now and install the opposite side tracking system. You must have both bookcases on the tracking system before you can install your other side. So on this step here, we're going to install the other side again. This is going to be the left side with your center facing towards the center of the bed. And again, you're going to probably need some help to install this as well.